My name is Eldrick Jacobs. I'm a hat maker.
One of my favorite parts of the hat making process is pouncing. We take different grits of sandpaper and layer by layer, we're stripping the felt to a place that makes it really velvety smooth.
I use a machine from 1916 to pounce.
And what it does is rotate the block while we sand, so we get an even sand around the felt.
We then fire it to clean up the fibers on the outside of the hat after you pounced it.
It just creates a much finer, much smoother, velvety texture.